Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm gonna show you the, in my opinion, best Hog Rider cycle deck currently in Clash Royale. 2.9 Hog cycle, Earthquake, you have with the Musketeer, really solid answer against all the air components. You have the Knight as a really solid tank, a really strong tank in my opinion. You could discuss about Knight getting a nerf with such a solid card. Then you have Triple Spell, Earthquake so good against Barbet. The biggest advantage of the Earthquake is every spell got nerfed from the tower damage besides the Earthquake. Such a strong card in general right now. Then you have two other spells against Lockbait, you have the scan for a cheap Cycle Hawk, Earthquake is Wind Condition and the Bomb Tower. If you have problems against Beatdown, you can play the Inferno Tower as well. If you guys don't want to miss any videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to put on the notification bell, and don't forget to put good mod in the shop. I can't even talk anymore, I'm just gonna jump to the games and play with the best Hawk Cycle deck right now. Let's go. Okay, so you're in the first game against Thunderboy, a really, really great Mortar player, but I think he plays Lockbait, which is normally a really solid matchup. Not gonna lie about this. We're going with a Knight. He's gonna go with a okay, we're doing this. We're going with a Hawk to tank this away. The Hawk was bad. The Hawk was really, really bad. Can the Dark Elf maybe get focused? No, it can't. This is unfortunate. We need to go skeletons over here. Can we get the skeletons down? Really great skeletons. And I think with the death bomb off the bomb tower, clean defense, even look kind of bad. And we're even in a damage advantage now. Like the Hawk was questionable for sure. Okay, he has RG. Okay, we're going with a lock over here to push this RG back. So, okay. He was able to defend this really clean. We need to go like that. If he's going to go for Skarmy, we're going to snowball this. Okay. We're still gonna snowball this. Because now the Goblin Cage gets pushed and we get like, I think one more Hawk hit. Perfect, okay, we end a good lead right now. We just gonna go Skeletons over here. Great Skeletons, in my opinion at least. They're doing a great job against this. And we are fine. What's this mission now? I feel like we're gonna go for Musketeer to the left hand side. Let's see. How is he going to respond to that? Okay, we're just going to lock this, honestly. It's such a great lock, but even if he has Goblin Burrow, you need to take this. So, like, you need to... It's like free lock value, 2 for 4. For 6, I mean. So, he's going to go for... This is interesting. Yeah, we get some chip damage in, but it's still fine. We're just going to go for Hawk. He's going to go for an RG and with Bat. So, we're going for Musketeer as well. And we're going with a lock. The lock was really, really bad. Man! This lock range! Come on, bro! Okay. Okay, we need to be careful here. Okay, we're going with this. We're going with an EQ over here, and then we're going with a Musketeer like this. We're going with a lock. Okay, this is fine so far. We need to go snowball. You're going with another knight. We do a great job over here. And this is kind of fine, I feel like. We're going for Hawk right defensively. So the Mega Knight is not, I said not jumping on my mask, but still fine. Mask will survive. So we're in a fine position here. He's going to go with this. We need to go with this. We're going with a snowball over here. Skeletons. This is interesting for him. This is really interesting. Should be not two rockets. Okay, this is fine. We're going with this. That's a great log. Because even if he's gonna go with Goblin Burrow now, I think we can easily defend this. Yes, we're going with skeletons. Then we're gonna go with another snowball. Snowball's doing a great job. After we're on the top, we're gonna take the first W and I'm gonna see you in the next game. Let's go. So guys, here we are in the next game. And I think we're just gonna go start off with an Hawk Rider. And let's see, he's gonna go for Hunter. This is just gonna be one hit. Yes, it does. So we're going for Musketeer now in a defensive position over here. Let's see, we have Snowball ready, we have everything ready. He's just gonna go stance back. What could it be? It could be like a really fast Lockbait deck, could be a fast Mana Cycle deck, or could be just a broken Art Warrior Giant deck. So, looks like a broken Art Warrior Giant deck. We're going with Snowball over here just to cycle. He's gonna go with Skeleton Dragon. So, we're going with this, and then we're going with this. These are gonna be two hits, I think. Okay, this is fine. This is fine, to be honest. But this is one of the tougher matches because our Earthquake doesn't really get value. And Fisherman gets kinda annoying. Okay, we need to go with a Musketeer in the back. Then we go with Skeletons. And let's see, how is he gonna respond to that? We're just gonna go with the Hawk Rider and we go with a Knight in front of this. Let's see, he's gonna go for Fisherman. It's fine. And this RG is getting one hit as well, this is fine too. And let's see, I had a Fisherman's unfortunately in the range. So we need to go with a Snowball. Snowball is great. Snowball is good, but still some hits, so we need to go Skeletons and then with a Hawk Rider. Great Skeletons. Really nice Skeletons. I think we go with a Bomb Tower over here. Then we go with this. Then we're just gonna lock this back. I don't think we get any hits on our tower. So what is he gonna do next? Going with an Earthquake just to get some chip damage on. Like one hit is fine. And now we need to go for Musketeer in the back. He's gonna go for High Fisher now. Knight. Go for Snowball. And the Musketeer, come on, one Hawk Rider hit. Unfortunately not, we're going with another log. And then we're going with the Bomb Tower over here. Need to go with a Mask. And I hope this is gonna be enough to defend this. I hope all the spells are enough, I don't really know it. It's not. Come on, bro. Come on, bro! Oh, man, what a fail. What a fail. I hope the spells are enough, but after the spell enough, it wasn't. We lost the game, unfortunately. He played it really well at the end. Honestly, he played it really well at the end. It was a small mistake by me. I should have won the game, but we're doing one more game. Come on, bro. We're doing another game. I'm going to see you next game. Let's go. Yes, here we are next game against Seiki Gamer. Come on, we're giving good luck. Let's see. What is he able to achieve against us? We're going for Hawk Rider. It's a solid move. We have to Snowball wait in case he has bats or something. Looks like he's just gonna nade that. Perfect spot. Perfect placement. Well played by him. So I think we're just gonna cycle Snowball. He's gonna go for 11 level 11 heal spirit. Okay, bro. And the Sparky. You hate to see it. You hate to see it, man. Sparky's, I hate Sparky. You guys hate Sparky too? Let me know in the comment section. So we need to go for Bomb Tower like that because then we're able to kill a Sparky, hopefully. Going with a Knight. Problem is now he has Mini Packers, so we can't really go in as we want to do it. He's gonna go for Zap, good Zap by him. And we might go with defensive Hawk Rider to pull it back at the same time. Hopefully, maybe get one hit. Oh, okay, this time he missed. This time we get the one Hawk swing. And we're just gonna cycle log. And right now, we're just trying to kind of chipping away with logs with Earthquakes. We always want to try to. I want to Earthquake the Sparky because we get some tower chip. And at the same time, I don't really want to play my Bomb Tower too early because then he can fireball this and gonna be dead. So we're going for one tower now. He's gonna go with this. And go with that. Spiel. Good night. This is fine for us. I need to go for... I think I'm gonna go for Hog Rider here. Is he gonna go mini-packer this? I think so. Yo, we're going for Snowball to get one Hog Hit. To get one Hog Hit! Yes! And the Musketeer is killing everything. This has a mini-packer. Okay, bro, it's fine. Is he gonna go for another Spark in the back? I think we're just cycling Earthquake anyway, so he needs to go in with a Nado now. But this is fine, because the Skeletons would chip away at his tower. Okay, now he's just gonna go for a tower trade. He's still gonna zap it, but we have another Skeleton defense now. I think we just need to go for a Musk over here. He's gonna go for high Nado. We need to go for Snowball. Then we need to go with Log. We're gonna need to go Skeletons to defend this Cryer kinda perfectly. We're gonna go with an Earthquake over here. And this should be enough this time with the Log. And we are gonna take the win against Sparky. Really nice games, really nice episode. If you guys don't wanna miss any videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe for free. I want to apologize that I didn't upload like the last 2 days. I was kinda busy with Naruto, I was kinda thrilled about that. I hope you guys understand. I really want to just bring out content if if I'm able to do it, if I like really enjoy to do it. And we are kinda high, we are on 6th for our trophies, 35th in the world. Really nice gameplay and really nice games. If you guys don't want to miss any videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe, use code MORT in the shop, and I'm gonna see one of my next videos. Peace out, goodbye.